the Red Hots have been made here since 1891. It takes sugar, corn syrup, water, stir it up, and then boil it to, at one point, we about 260 degrees, we add the coloring, and we cook it to 320 degrees, and then we pour it out onto the table, where it cools down, and at a certain point, and we start mixing it up. We add the flavor on the table. You don't add the flavor when it's boiling because you'll just waste it. It'll boil off. It's volatile, the oils. So we add it on the table. Then we cool it down to a point where it becomes pliable, that we can handle it, about the consistency of window putty. Yeah. Then we bring it over, put it in, keep it warm while we're working with it, and put it through the machine. And then when it cools, they break up into the individual pieces.
So it works out best that I talk and he makes.
I think I have the easiest job of the two, even though it's heavy. It's not heavy work, but it's, you know, I don't talk well to some extent. And yeah. I can't chew gum and walk, but I can't make and talk. So anyway, it's a good distribution of labor here.
Yeah. After we finish making the candy, we come around and pass the candy out.
As you saw,
and Lauren went up to this little girl and said, "Honey, would you like a Red Hot?" And her little eyes flew open and she said, "You can talk."
She did the best double take I've ever seen.
Actresses and actors can do it time after time, hundreds of time on stage, I can do it, and put a little meaning into it.